Hello everyone, I'm Fairy and welcome to my channel. To make a cross, separate the leaves from the middle vine. Cut out the base of my cross with a scissor. It's completely optional. You can do if you want a sharp base. Fold the leaf at your desired height as shown. Now loop through the leaf around the vertical portion of the cross. Now fold the leaf as shown. We have completed the front side of the cross. Turning back, we need to make sure this is as pretty as possible, just like the front side. Now wrap around and tuck the excess as shown. While wrapping, it may tend to get loose, so make sure it is as tight as possible without folding the leaves. That's it guys, we have completed our cross. This will be easier to do on fresh palm leaves rather than the dried ones. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe for related content. Happy Palm Sunday everyone.